All right, Griffin, hold on. We're losing turret pressure.
All right, boys, let's get her up and running again.
December 7th, 1941, 10 in the morning. The United States suffers one of history's most devastating surprise attacks, with 2,403 dead and her once invincible Navy decimated. America is forced to join the conflict already raging in Europe and Asia. Prior to Pearl Harbor, the Japanese war machine had swept across China, cutting off American aid, and then pressed on into Burma with limited resistance. At home, Japan was building up a seemingly superior naval fleet, led by some of the world's largest aircraft carriers. But Admiral Yamamoto's prediction had come true. The aftermath of the Day of Infamy had indeed awakened the sleeping giant that was America. As the Emperor's armies march toward the Philippines, the United States takes action.